Hello friends, welcome to my channel Tech Research. We are in the series of Turing Award. Today's scientist we are going to discuss is Kent Iverson. Kent Iverson in 1979 is the next recipient of the Turing Award. He was born on December 17, 1920 on a farm near Cambrosso, Alberta, Canada. His childhood days are too difficult and he was educated in a rural one-room school until the end of 9th grade. He then stayed at home to work on a farm because he said the only purpose of continuing his school would be to become a school teacher and he didn't want to take up that profession. But his desire to learn new things made him to learn calculus on his own in winter vacations. Ken earned a BA in mathematics and physics from university in 1950 and MA in mathematics from Harvard University in 1951. He switched to the Department of Engineering and Applied Physics as a result of taking a course from computer. After completing his doctorate, Iverson joined the Harvard faculty to teach new automatic data processing program for 1 year as an instructor and for 5 years as an assistant professor, same university. In 1960, Ken joined the new research center of IBM in New York. In 1962, Ken published the classic book, A Programming Language. In 1963, he and Fred Brooks published Automatic Data Processing at Harvard. Ken continued to work on the development of APL throughout his tenure at IBM. This all about the scientist for today's episode. Please do subscribe to my channel, Tech Research, before leaving. Thanks for watching. See you in next episode. Till then, Namaste.